Hi folks, this is Fat Daddy from Fat Daddy's Finest Life Adventures coming at you once again after giving up for a few weeks. And we've got some pretty cool stuff going on today. We're going to go out to a whole hog barbecue. We're going to set up, we're going to play some music and have some fun, do some swimming, hopefully stay out of trouble. But we're going to document a little bit of it and see if we can get a little video out of it and see what happens. Maybe take some of the music so you guys kind of see what we do. But here we are. Here we go. All right, folks. We're all set up out here. And I'll take you on a little tour and kind of show you what's going on. Not too much. We don't want to get anybody in trouble. But we're going to take a little walk here and kind of show you what's going on. But the pig roast. Campers around, lots of people came. I'm so happy, so many people came. Sun's starting to set. You can see the crowd over here, they're having a freaking great time. We just got done playing for about a half an hour. Everybody's happy, lots of fun going on. But yeah, it's turned out really, really good. Really good. See all the people over there? They're doing great, man. Pigs over there. Everybody's having fun. Nobody's excluded. Except the dog, maybe. But, yeah. Take a walk through. This is our home for tonight. Playing a little bit of music. A lot of people showed up, 20, 30 people, awesome. Lots of cars, pretty girls, all kinds of stuff. You can see them, man, look at that. Just, I don't know if you can see this, if the sun's blaring you, but they're everywhere, boys. Everywhere. Can't beat that on a freaking Sunday, Labor Day. You can tell, you know, ain't too many people worried about COVID. They've either already been sick or are vaccinated. But yeah, here's some more coming in. But yeah, basically that's what's going on. Just wanted to kind of show you what was going on. I gotta let these guys do their job. Better live, better the way you want it. So basically, it's been a good night. Lots of people still here, and we'll see how this turns out. But this has been Fat Daddy's Finest Life Adventures, and this was a hog roast on Labor Day weekend, and had a great time. So thanks for y'all watching.